Hello, I'm Kathleen Daugherty, and I am deeply honored that President Obama asked me to serve as U.S. Ambassador to Cyprus at such a hopeful time for all Cypriots and for our bilateral relationship. Coming from New York, one of the most diverse cities in the world, and working around the world for more than two decades, I've seen firsthand how people solve difficult problems and find common ground through cooperation, hard work, and communication. I look forward to working with the leaders and communities on the island on building a vibrant economy based on entrepreneurship and innovation, on promoting human rights and security, and achieving the promise of a comprehensive settlement that brings all Cypriots together. As an avid hiker and runner, I am eager to explore your lovely mountains and coastal trails and to experience your rich cultural heritage and hospitality. This is an extraordinary time in Cyprus's history. Let us move forward with hope and determination.